Unreal 4.26 brings several enhancements to the movie render queue. With a new improved interface, it is now easier to visualize your queued camera shots, allowing you to choose which camera sequence you want included in your final output. Among the many enhancements to the movie render queue that enables high-quality media rendering, it is now possible to output render passes such as camera motion vectors, seed depth, ambient occlusion, roughness, and more. An additional matte ID layer output is also available in the movie render queue settings, as an extra pass to give you even more control on your post-production work. Multi-layered EXR format is now supported, allowing you to have all the extra passes into a single file. This helps keeping your rendering ecosystem organized with the ability to read those files later on down the post-production line. We have also added support for professional codecs such as Apple ProRes and Avid DNxHR, giving the user a wide variety of choice for high-quality outputs. To help maintain a convenient editing workflow, there is now support for Final Cut Pro XML files and EDL export, helping you keep all your Unreal Sequencer editing data readable into your preferred movie editing software. In addition, there is now support for OpenColor IO in both the movie render queue and the viewport. This allows users to visualize the look directly in the viewport before submitting to the render queue, and allows for more linear workflow when doing post-production work. A new setting available to the movie render queue is the Use Camera Cut for Warm-up. This allows you to evaluate animation data from your shots, acting as an engine warm-up to render your first frame correctly. In this example, the particle system needs to warm up and let the particles emit enough frames for the first rendered frame. Unreal Engine 4.26 gives you the ability to render locally or remotely using a render farm system to speed up the process. These new enhancements to the engine makes high-quality media export much easier than before, keeping the importance of post-production further down the line.